Senate President Juan Ponce Enrile shrugged off a statement by Senator Miriam Defensor Santiago that he would be out of the Senate presidency by next year due to his stand on the RH bill. Enrile told ANC Santiago never wanted him a Senate president, adding this may have stemmed from a rift that began during the late President Cory Aquino's administration.
Nung butuhan na, ako, si Miriam never attended any meeting.
Oh.
She did not vote for me. She did not want to vote for me. Even in 2008, I tried to talk to her to join me. But she never answered my call. I wanted to go and see her in her house, but she never received me. I think the reason was because she was appointed member of the cabinet of President Cory for agrarian reform. And I opposed her confirmation because she was using the car of Dr. Arturo Trinidad, vice president of the PNB, that Trinidad brought to the country when he returned from his master's degrees or studies at Harvard and Stanford. No? Sinis ng customs, yung asawa ni Miriam, si John Santiago ay nagtatrabaho sa customs. Kinuha naman niya yung kotse at binigay sa asawa niya na Westnod sa Quezon City.
Enrile also dispelled rumors he returned Santiago's Christmas gift because of their differences over the RH bill. He likewise accused Santiago and Senator Antonio Trillanes of wanting to oust him as Senate President.
I returned the Christmas gift not because of the RH bill. I returned it because she said that her relationship with me is ice cold. And second, that she got me as a ninong only for status. I think she and another senator are intensely interested in me stepping down as a Senate president, because I have to put my foot down once in a while when things are not properly, in my opinion.